Dear students, our real numbers chapter from their exercise 1.2. First problem, classify the following numbers as rational or irrational. As I already said, what is rational and what is irrational. The number which can be written in P by Q form is rational, which cannot be written is irrational, right? Now coming here, the solutions and question both are there. Please look towards the video. Root 27. It is not a perfect square. That's why it is an irrational number. Clear? For one mark problems, we can accept this. Second one. Root 441. It is a perfect square, students. See, 441 root is 21 whole square. We can write 441, 441 as 21 whole square. This square and root gets cancelled. It is 21 by 1, P by Q form. If this is in the form of P by Q, it is a rational number. Clear, students? Now coming to third one. Please observe the question. 30.23234, 2345. Are you seeing? The number is not repeating. See, 2323 is there. Then again 4 is there. Then 2345 is there. Then again the next number will be 23456. Then 23457. So on. So the given number is non-terminating and non-repeating decimal. That's why this number is called an irrational number. Clear? The number which is non-terminating and non-repeating. It's not going to stop. See here, so on. The number is repeating. Clear? It's going on. It's not terminating. And this 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on is non-repeating decimal. It is an irrational number. 7.484848. Please observe. Here after 7, this 4848 is continuously only 48 is repeating. So that's why this is non-terminating. It's not stopping, it is so on. So it is non-terminating, but it is a repeating decimal. Therefore, this number is a rational number. Clear? You have to understood this first problem very carefully, because second problem will be a homework for you, students. Clear? See the next one. See here, sixth one is there. Afterwards, we will do with the fifth one. See here, 0.303003000, 3 1 times 0, 2 times 0, 3 times 0, then 4 times, then 5 times, so on. The pattern is what? It is non-repeating, is always changing. Then given number is non-terminating and non-repeating decimal. Therefore, it is an irrational number. Clear? See the last bit of this one, 5th one, 11.213243565. Hey, here the number ends. There is no so on. So what we say, this type of the number, we are not bothered either the number is repeating or not. But we are seeing that this is an terminating decimal. This is a terminating, that's why it is a rational number. It is a terminating decimal. And repeating, we are not bothered. It is a rational number. Clear, students? Second problem is homework for you. See the third one. The question is, find an irrational number between 5 by 7 and 7 by 9. How many more they may be? It's very interesting, please. As you know, a rational numbers between two rational numbers is a plus b by 2 formula. Here, it's saying us to find out one irrational number between two rational numbers. So, you know, first number is always A, second number is B. So, the formula for irrational number is root AB. This is the formula. So, first is A, second is B. Now, coming and substituting the value in AB, this is root 5 by 7 into root 7 by 9. I can club this root. I can write one root 5 by 7 into 7 by 9. 7 gets cancelled. Okay. Now what's remaining? Root 5 by 9. Root 5 I can write separately and root 9 I can write separately. Clear? So root 9 you have a perfect root, that is 3. I can write like this, root 5 by 3. Clear? This is one irrational number between two rational numbers.